All right, I was asked to do a top speed video on my bike. You can't see, my tires are slightly low because I was practicing my wheelies on this thing. So that might affect top speed a little bit. It's not too bad. Oh yeah, it has the nibbi carb on it. Just so you guys can confirm that with that fatty air can. And I just electrical taped my original CDI right there. The new one is up there still somewhere, but I just didn't take the tank back off to put the old one back on because the old one works a little better. But this is the only upgrade I've done. Not sure how this video is going to turn out. I have an app on my phone to get the top speed. Haven't started this thing in a while. I'm going to shoot some of it on my GoPro, try and mash the videos together, and we'll see how it goes. I haven't started this thing in a while. Like, maybe 2-3 months. Because of surgery and whatnot. So let's see if it'll start. Might help to turn the fuel on. Off. On. Started. I'm gonna put my gear on really fast and then see if I can't get this top speed for you guys. Okay, I don't know how this is gonna go, but it's on zero. I'm gonna shove it in my pocket and we'll see if this works. I don't even know if I'll be able to get to top speed where I'm going, but adjusted the carb for summer. Oh, it's working. Alright, we'll continue this. Good enough to try this.
probably a lot more snappy on grass, if you didn't see on that last wheelie. But that's all I got for today. Oh wait. Top speed was 52.